What's up, Sketch Gang? So, last episode we sketched a pizza delivery truck for Pizza Hut, and now we are going to design maybe the actual drone that delivers the pizza. Because I am still on a pizza kick, so let's work through this. So here's the last one, and here we go. Gonna sketch through this pretty quickly here. And just work through a bunch of concepts. I'm not gonna yap and yammer like I did the last time. I'm just gonna get to it. And again, I'm gonna speed the video up. Feel free to slow it down if you wanna see more. But let's start thinking about, what that drone might look like. We're gonna take the Pizza Hut motif, start with that as a little top for the drone, and then just play around, see what happens. All right, folks. I'll see you on the other side. Okay, sketch gang. This is a quick, this is rough, but that gives you an idea of how I start out my concepts. What I'm gonna do now is take this sketch, overlay it, right? So I'm just gonna lay another piece of paper over it, right? Something like so, where you can still see through it. And I'm gonna go through and tighten up the perspectives, right? So that everything is in, proper physics, if you will, and proper physical alignment in real space. Tighten that up, and I am going to post that finished sketch on my Instagram page. So definitely look that up off my channel, or check the link to in this video, and you will see the final refined sketch based off of one overlay of this. Hope you've enjoyed, and yeah, I think we might have a pizza delivery project in the beginnings here. So let's see what comes of it. Thank you for watching.